Skywalkers use this passage regularly and learn once they're plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. Prepared. Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? I can reach its core. I should get enough data to override some new machines. Frost ammo could help here. should be able to hack this open. No turning back once I'm inside. Cable seems sturdy enough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again! Should be able to get across if I have that node near the gap. Shit. I'll have to find a different path. Machines. I gotta find a way to the other side. Okay. the back of this corridor. That has to be the core. I should be able to climb these vents if I time it right. I can use that arm to get across. Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough.
Shields.
grab this on the go. Those metal carriers can get me closer to the core. How do I reach them? In my pack. Try getting to that arm below. Oh. metal carriers from here. This far, just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them. Machine overrides. Machine stored like that. I guess it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. fight. Still in this fight. Machines got backup. Machines out in the wild? Be able to override this machine. Should be able to override Scourgers now. I can refill my pouch with these later. it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. The workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here?
Poor Hades. So cramped in there.
That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life. Back to that, are you? Perhaps you need a reminder that you have failed. So you see, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trot along after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first.
Sorry, the shop is closed for... Thanks, Red. Need anything else? You come see me. Many thanks. Come back anytime.